Wash off your heart, man. Wash off your rascal, dirty heart. Bumba hole. Some of them pussy hole need to go wash off your heart. Your heart dirty, old fat.
Bang. Like I'm a shirt, like I'm a shirt. Fear me just in a sim and a star. Be a fat pussy girl, the quarter power. When you make it, them have you as a target. Cheap clock, hey, you figure bust them for it. Watch the money, no easy watch it cause a cold life. Then I'm here represent for all. Fear me just, you don't know you have the best review. People, them don't know say a show. Don't know say how the vlog god. Everything wicked and wild, well bad. Cold life, or we are lucky city, nothing about it, not pretty, don't it? Cold.
Tell them a push pass, if he look fast when he bends, chuck a push pass.
Blessings and honor, glory and power. You don't know if you're just there on a brand new show, a fresh new show. Big up all of my subscribers and all of my viewers them. And all who subscribe it, nothing at all no change. The door, it's always open, so no know if you go do. On this show, it's all about the drama and the controversy where it take place in the unruly camp. For a good while now, it has circulated in the years of Popcorn and Couple MG them kick off. And we not talk about what happened between him and that nice people that all and gone steal out. Once more again, we have couple reduction made from the camp. It is alleged that unruly cause Quadadan and Petro is not a part of the unruly camp anymore. Rumors are circulated as them and Popcorn kick off. Bear in mind, unruly cuz is said to be the cousin of Popcorn. So before no jump and pick side, remember them a family. The best thing gonna do is stay out and watch from the sideline. Now, a couple months ago, the viral King Footer Hype done did bust it out. Said the track will become a hit with Popcorn when he am relevant. He mean take a couple EM off of unruly cuz. The part where must say never know Mark X would make your move different, style and your crew different. The fast them vex every time event and still go a road go use my strength. That line there, Footer Hype make it clear say unruly cuz Popcorn EM a one the alpha. Enough people burn him out and say nothing no go so them good. Until them starts to the linkage between unruly cuz and Popcorn start feared. Plus where the unruly cuz Lego attract were basically EM off a Popcorn. Me do a review upon that people. All of them things we are talk about fear me just done run through. And that's why a full time now to subscribe if you're not subscribers yet. Remember we have the latest around here. Now it is alleged that Popcorn and Cuz put on a big fight where they don't want river in a St. Thomas. Talks are go round and say Cuz thump Popcorn in his face. Also them say gun back, shot fire, last back, man get chopped. A bag of thing them say take place down at the river when Cuz entourage and Popcorn entourage them buck up. And disclaimer people, all this semi attack, it is alleged. Fame edges can't confirm. Remember we deal with facts around here, we not go the dog. Now we have Popcorn for sure a respond to the rumors. We also get a reaction from Cuz. I want to tell you say the entertainer dash the unruly half of him name. So we have all of that for talk about and also a new official music video from two bad artists. Them two young talent here are basically dancehall future. One of them done a tear down the place say all I wanna know. While the next one just a create a buzz upon the scene. The two artists that I may speak of are the Wild Crook Quadadan and the Kush God Kev Kush. The entertainer them Lego a bad collab are the exact one we want to see a display on the screen now and then. It is entitled If The Mark. So we are going to run through the music video there, but first we could get the more controversial update out of the way. And that a Popcorn a respond to the rumors about Cuz punching him right in the face. And also Cuz reacting to the allegation. People, this is what Popcorn posted on Twitter. Check out Wagwan. Thump who in her face? And nobody not dead laughing emoji. Those are the question Popcorn asked on Twitter. I wonder if you don't notice that Popcorn not deny the fight. Nor him not deny say him and Cuz have anything. If him and Cuz he good, him would have put up some need for stop the buckry now. But we never see him do nothing like that. The only thing where the unruly boss do is deny the thump down. So me don't know any people it look like something definitely going at the river. But according to Popcorn, him never get him face thumping. Anyways, unruly Cuz went on Instagram and posted this.
The things we do for them can't count. Still them we take your life, but my look for them. Just show me them. can't pussy them bitch like sushi them.
As you can see, that's a small snippet of Unruly Cuz official music video entitled Life Lesson. A couple months, about 2 months ago, the entertainer did release that one day. And it's alleged that this track is earmat popcorn. And pan the real, when I listen to the track, it look like it definitely earmat popcorn. Anyways, Cuz caption that post saying, some boy never real to the thing and everything confirmed. Hashtag kill bad mind. Hashtag life lesson. Now people, it look like the situation between Cuz and Popcorn I get well serious. I wonder if you don't notice a Cuz fling with the unruly half of him name. Him name One Cuz Music now on Instagram. Plus them now follow each other for a good while now. I don't know enough people, but as I said before, them a family, do not pick any side. But watch what go on now people, guess who in the comment area big up Cuz. The great Wild Croc himself, Quadadan. Him never this popcorn or style him, just big up Cuz. As you can see, him commented under the post, Real J. So me don't know if him a show we are which side him say, or him just a do the regular for big up Cuz. But all me know at the wrong timing if I saw it really go. If I big him really a big up Cuz. More than likely popcorn a go pray, and that a if him not pray already. Remember talks a go around and say the three man them done with the unruly camp, you know. Petro, Cuz and Quada. So I don't know enough people, but more and more the situation look like it a get well serious. Now we have an unknown fan in the comment area deal with Cuz a wave. In a real life, the fan here look like him and Popcorn have a good connection. As a matter of fact, he look like him is a part of the camp. I can't confirm it. But when I check over him page, a whole heap of picture I see with him and the unruly boss. So him can be an unruly member and him can just be a loyal fan. Anyways, at this he make Cuz know. Fucking ungrateful pussy wall. You is the man family but unruly forever up. Uno should have shame they run the man for years and don't make use of it. Quada Petro all a uno bad mind a kill uno. Now people, Cuz definitely did respond to that unknown user. But it look like him delete it. Believe me, take fame edge's word feet. Cuz tell the man say for lick out him mother batty and her pussy and all kind. And make him know straight same rich from long time. I know the unruly boss make him rich. Uno know fame edge's deal with evidence. I'm sorry how Cuz delete it. Hold on them, just find it people, my bad, him never delete it. Thank you father. Anyways, this is Cuz respond. You go suck out your mother body and pussy. Pussy me rich from me at 14. So as you can see, Cuz run with the unknown user. But as me said before, that user here is either some member of the unruly camp or is a loyal unruly fan. It look like all Cuz know him too. So that's why I feel like Cuz diss him so brawling. But as I said before people, Popcorn and Cuz are family. Make we watch that one here on the sideline. Don't take no side. For now, big up the Cuz of them. Big up one Cuz and big up the unruly boss, Popcorn.
A supernova when we step the place full of ash. No drop me guard, my rifle strike is like my light a match.
So that's Kev Kush featuring Quadadan new official music video entitled If Them Ask. And if you ask who just bought up that verse there, the G Kev Kush, the Kush boss. I know the first fame edges I talk about the entertainer here. We talk about him numerous of times on this channel. Remember we are the ultimate scout around here, you know. But done did give the G the green light long time. Him have flow, him have melody, plus him have lyrics. Believe me, him have everything we needed for become a dancehall giant. And me not take back that chat there. A supernova when we step the place full of ash. No drop my guard, my rifle strike is like my lighter match. Youth have to rise, the future bright, and them can't hold we back. A time for take over the game and make the haters flop. Talk about smooth and sharp lyrics right there from Kev Kush. Talk about clarity. Me hear everything clearly where my aunt said. And you see that lyrics there where the entertainer say him no drop him guard, him rifle strike is like him lighter match. Bad no bum buckler. Me have to cuss a bad word people. A long time me no cuss a bad word. And you can't wrong me at them thing they happen when lyrics wait. More from the official music video. If them ask.
If them hearts had the well bad bars full of style and cough and we no take talk.
So the bad chorus that people and as you can see, Kev Kush and Quadadan split it. Kev Kush get the first part and Quadadan get the second half. As you can see though, a two talented entertainer, plus the chemistry at work. For those who still ask who the artist them is, you know, hear them tell you in a them chorus. If them ask, tell them for look fast a Kush bass, when the Benz truck a push pass. And if them ask about Quadadan a the well bad bass. Full of style and craft and him definitely not take talk. People, you see when two artists do a collab and them share the chorus, don't feel like a nothing easy. Worse when them get it to perfection, like when you see Quadadan and Kev Kush though. As I said before, the chemistry well connect in this one. Now I've nothing bad to say about it so far. More from the official music video.
Four more, me teach you go away.
work. Them go in a dirt. Tell bright lights and them off for bring
us. As you can see now that a quarter than a bad up theme verse. And him never go hard and wild out. Him go cool, calm and composed upon this verse. When you see an artist now, if he go so hard like one time and I'm so comfortable upon the beat, you're supposed to know say levels. Remember, say quarter than stamp him name in a dance hall now, you know. And you see when you're well comfortable at them time, they wanna find the hit them. Anyways, different from the audio track, the visual very active. A beer nice is me see a go on. The ladies them out, the thugs them out, the skaters them a skate. Money enough, liquor beat, ganja smoke. The whole visual look like Kev Kush and Quada have a merry time. Definitely a music video me I recommend my people and go check out. It was released today on Quada Dan YouTube Vivo channel. Look pon the flat and I see a link to that. Click pon the link, go over there, watch the music video, listen to the audio track keenly and leave an honest opinion in the comment area. For now, big up the two bad artists them. Big up Kev Kush and big up the Wild Croc, Quada Dan.
Regular people pull on the napkin. Well, bad wild crocodile or the trap king.
Leaders of our nation, from those in government, the parliament champion, to come to common agreement that education is the priority.
Wash off your heart, man. Wash off your rascal, dirty heart, bumbo wall. Some of them pussy will need to go wash off on heart. On heart, dirty old fat. Yeah, don't you to the last club in here, watch out.
That was it for the show. Big up all of my subscribers and all of the viewers that stay until the end of the show. Really appreciate it. Bless up on yourself and go and live good.
They say if them hearts, tell them a push pass. I feel look fast when the bench chuck a push pass.